Hello everyone, myself Nidhi. Today I'm going to show you how to make beautiful designer patch at home for blouse and kurti, which is on very much in trend nowadays. So let's begin. I've already done the cutting for the kurti and I'm using boat neck pattern for neckline. If you want the detailed video for making the boat neck, please let me know in the comment section below. Now we start making the patch. For this, take the fusion paper and fold it like this. Then mark 5 inches for the width of the patch. And mark on 10 inch for the length. Then draw the shape for the patch as I'm doing. Now we'll do the cutting. Then place this fusion paper over the lining and cut it accordingly. Similarly, cut the main fabric as well. Now paste this fusion paper over the lining with the help of iron. Then place this lining over the main fabric right on right. And sew it from the three sides. Then, leaving around 1/4 inch space, trim the extra fabric. Now we'll give small slits. Thank you. and turn it. Then set it properly. And do the top stitch. Now to this side, fold the extra fabric like this towards inside and do the stitching. Now mark at the center of this patch. I am using this ready-made patch at the center of this to give it an ethnic look. These kind of patches are easily available in the market. Now place this patch over the marked line like this at the center and secure it with the pins. Now we'll sew it. Now mark 5 points at equal distance for attaching these tassels. Then hand sew these tassels one by one. Now mark the center of the kurti and place this patch over it. Then secure it with the pins. And sew it. Also, I'm using this golden color lace to enhance the look. Hope you like this video, so please hit the like button and also share it. If you have any query or suggestion, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you. Follow me on Instagram and like my page on Facebook to get more updates.